So how do you turn an XLR mic into a USB mic? In this video, I'm gonna show you how to use a Zoom recorder to do so, so that you can get perfect sounding audio like this coming up.
You gotta just press record.
Hey, what's up? It's Omar El Takrori with Think Media, helping you build your influence with online video. And on this channel, sometimes we do tech gear reviews, but also tech hacks just like this one. So if you're new here, consider subscribing. So recently I was asked to be on a video podcast, and it was a live podcast. So I was using my laptop to then stream into the conversation, and I wanted to use my XLR mic as a USB mic. I wanted my computer to read my mic. And you know, through all the research, I found that something I already own, which I know a lot of people already own, is a Zoom recorder, could be used as an audio interface, simply something that goes in between your computer and your microphone to tell your computer that it is a microphone. And so the mic I love using for a lot of things, and we would vouch here on Think Media for it, is the Shure SM58. It's a mic that's under $100. If you look on used deals, you can get it for way cheaper, or if you need to check OfferUp. This mic is pretty old, but it's just stood the test of time. And as you can hear, it sounds really great. But all that to say, super simple way to use a Zoom recorder. I'm gonna show you how to do it on two types. I know a lot of people have a Zoom H4n, like this one, as you can see right here, or you have a Zoom H6 or anything in between. And I'm just gonna show you how to set it up and tell your computer to listen to the mic. So the first thing you're gonna wanna do is plug in your mic into the Zoom recorder that you are using. And then using the USB cord that it came with, and if you do not have one, it's the older micro USB cords, not the newer kind, but you're gonna plug in the USB into your computer. Then you're gonna wanna turn on your Zoom recorder, and if it doesn't already prompt you to select it as an audio interface, you're gonna wanna go into your menu, scroll down till you see the option to be an audio interface. In this case, on the Zoom H6, it's gonna ask if I wanna use the computer to power on the Zoom, which is a great feature that the Zoom H6 has. Selecting that, stereo mix, then you're gonna go into your settings on your computer, select audio input, and then choose the Zoom recorder, and then there you have it. Your computer is now reading your mic. And so if you wanna live stream, if you're doing gaming, maybe you're doing conference calls and you just wanna level up your audio, this is a great way to do so. And so I hope it works. And hey, if it did, why don't you smash the like button? Thank you so much. And question of the day, what audio do you use for your videos? Let me know in the comment section below. And I just wanted to talk a little bit about Zoom recorders in general. So, you know, we really love Zoom recorders here on Think Media. If you never considered about having one in your kit, consider it. You know, the prices range from all over because they've been around for a little while. We love the Zoom H6 because it has four inputs. So if we have a podcast with four people, you can totally do so and record a podcast with multiple people. The Zoom H4n is a classic. You can find it used on eBay or OfferUp, but also has XLR inputs. And we love Zooms because of their versatility. It's kind of a device that you can buy that can come in handy in so many different ways. We were at a convention recently and we didn't want to plug in audio all the way into the camera because the camera is kind of far. And you know, we just wanted to dial in audio. So we just record audio and then we synced it in post. And we actually have a video on how you could sync audio with video, put a link to it in the YouTube card and in the description below. But overall, Zoom recorders are just something you want to keep in your kit. We'll put a link to all the Zoom recorders we own here at Think Media, and maybe you can find one that will work for your special use. But definitely check out Zoom recorders. And thanks so much for watching this video. I hope you got value from it, and we can't wait to see you in the next video. Peace.